Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible, from the book of Isaiah in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible. Isaiah chapter 1 verse 19. If we be willing and obedient to our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, we shall eat the good of the land. Let us also go to John chapter 14, verse 21 and 23. He that hath my commandments and keepeth them, he it is that loves me. And he that loves me shall be loved of our Holy Father, and I will love him and will manifest myself to him. Jesus answered, If a man love me, he will keep my words, or he will obey me, and my Father will love him, and we will come unto him and make our abode with him. Also, John chapter 21, verse 15 onwards. So when they had dined, Jesus said to Simon Peter, Simon, son of Jonah, lovest thou me more than these? Peter saith unto Jesus, Yea, Lord, thou knowest that I love thee. Jesus saith unto Peter, Feed my lambs, or feed my people, with the word of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh. He said to him again the second time, Simon, son of Jonah, lovest thou me? Peter said unto him, Yes, Lord, thou knowest that I love thee. Jesus said unto Peter, Feed my sheep, or feed my people, the word of our living God, Jehovah Jireh. Jesus said unto Peter the third time, Simon, son of Jonah, lovest thou me? Peter was grieved because he said unto him the third time, Lovest thou me? And he said unto Jesus, Lord, Thou knowest all things, thou knowest that I love thee. Jesus said unto Peter, Feed my sheep, or feed my people the word of our living God, Jehovah Jireh. Verily, verily, I say unto thee, Peter, when thou wast young, thou girdest thyself, and walked whither thou wouldest. But when thou shalt be old, thou shalt stretch forth thine hands, and another shall gird thee and carry thee whither thou wouldest not. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John and Jesus loves us all.